you want to buy coins on FIFA, the best site I have found is called Frenzy FIFA. I'll put a link in the description. It's instant, it's just so fast, it's cheap, it's the best thing I can find.
Hey there guys, and welcome to what may be the worst series or just one or two video ideas I've ever done. Basically, as you can see, I've got some sick FIFA players, and Calfreezy, that prick, is gonna set me some challenges, and for every challenge I fail, I have to discard one of the players.
Oh. Right, Harry, so, your very first challenge. Are you excited?
No. This is gonna be really bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it kind of is. So, in order to save Bale and not discard him, you're gonna have to eat a tablespoon of Marmite.
Oh, no. You know I hate what? Cal knows how much I hate Marmite. He's done this on purpose.
Go.
Oh, that is grim. I'm nearly done, actually. I've actually done it. That's gone.
All right, Harry. So if you don't want to discard Legend Shearer, you're going to have to do the following. You have to go all the way down the lift, into the courtyard, do a whole lap of the courtyard, come back up the lift, in just your boxers.
Fuck off! No! Oh my, there's gonna be people, man. This is bullshit. This is actually bullshit. Oh God, well no one's going to lift, which is good. That would've been so awkward. Oh God damn it, nah, this is ridiculous. I don't know if this is worth it. But it's too late now anyway, isn't it?
Sure.
Oh, please tell me there's no one there. I'm so...
Door open. Travel up. Door.
I'm good.
Yo, what's up, man? Right, mate, it's just one lap.
I'm just gonna run it then.
Hello. What do you think? He looks good naked? All the way around!
It's freezing!
Right, let's go back in. The horrible.
Oh no, mate. You just know someone's coming down in that one. You just know there's gonna be some granny coming out of that one and just. Or someone with a baby. It's empty!
That was bullshit, the last one, but yeah, okay, let's just do it. Let's do it.
This one is for your man, Ibrahimovic.
He costs so much. He's so rare as well, you know. He's so rare.
Any guesses at what your challenge is?
No.
Snorting a line of hot sauce.
I thought you were about to say cocaine. what the fuck? You know, this that hurts people, you know?
Oh, no, Cal. Cal. No!
Just a line.
No,
that's not that bad.
Yo, you do it then. You do it!
This isn't my challenge video, bro. This is all you.
Oh, God damn it!
Okay, fine.
Ah! Ah! No! Ah! I can't do that! Oh, shit! No! Ah! No, you don't understand it. It's burning my nose! My head's on fire, my nose!
The verdict is you failed miserably. He's gone.
Oh my God! That's actually really hot. That's not good for you. Oh! Okay, right, so I have to discard Ibra, who cost me 5.6 million and he's so rare. Shit! No! Wait, did I even do it? Oh, it's done. Oh my God. No, that was a bad idea. Oh my days, that really hurts.
Well, you'll be glad to know we are on to the final challenge. Yay. So this one is for 95 rated record breaker Messi. Look at that sexy card. You got me excited for this one.
No.
Really?
No.
Okay, well, the challenge is you have to drive your scooter into your Range Rover.
Like, legit?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's not a challenge, that's just... What the fuck? No, you... Oh, what?
can't do that. I can't do that. That's gonna ruin. No, okay, no, I'm sorry. I can't do this one. I can't do it. No, that was just a bad idea.
Okay, so I pussied out of doing the driving into my own car with my scooter, obviously. So I have to discard Messi, but because of him. How should you do it?
No, dude, this is you, man. You wanted challenges. Fine. I sent you challenges.
Oh, God! No, is it done? There we go, it's done! No! No! The only two challenges I failed at were the ones that were the worst players, or the best ones, or the what? I don't know. Bullshit!